Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show a basic hempy bucket design, and I'm growing a plant in one for the first time this year, and it's working very well. It's basically a passive hydroponic system. So this is your bucket. I'm using a 2 gallon. We could use probably up to 5 gallon, work fine. Most people fill it with perlite, but I made a deviation from that with my design, and I'll show you what I did. But you start with a empty bucket, and you take a quarter inch sized hole about 2 inches from the bottom, and that's your overflow hole. And what I did was I filled with perlite about an inch above that hole, and then I filled the rest with coco core and installed my plant at the top. And so what you do, once you water it in, and then every day or two, pour nutrients in just through the top until it flows out the hole. So what that does is you basically maintain a reservoir. As the roots grow down, they'll drink from that. But when you fill it and overflow, you're kind of flushing the old stuff out and effectively oxygenating the reservoir. So that's pretty much it. And I'll show you my plant and how well it's doing. I'm growing a CARDI Yellow Scorpion pepper. Let's go ahead and take a look at that, and I'll show you how it looks. Here's the CARDI Yellow Scorpion that I have in the hempy container, the 2 gallon. I believe it has a few fruits starting to form. It's pretty healthy. This is the 2 gallon container. I've got it covered up with the here it is. Yeah, I punched a hole through the foil. I wrap foil because the part where the perlite is, there might be a way for some light to penetrate and make algae, but anyway, this is the overflow hole. My perlite is filled up to about there, and then I just have coco core after that, and I just fill it on one side till it overflows every couple of days, and that's all I've been doing to this. And seems to like it. It's very simple. It does require some work to water every couple of days, but where I've got it at, I'm always out here anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thanks.